So hello everybody, I have about 3 hours. And we're just gonna focus on dying to a couple of bosses. One down there, the other in Mibu Village. First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna go see what we can buy at the sculptor. Hey, Hadokins, how's it going? I've got a hard stop of about 3 hours since I have to work tomorrow, which is a bit of a bummer, but. I really like the game. I mean, I feel like I'm struggling a bit, but I really like it. I just have to buckle down and figure things out. Not just academically, but muscle memory, like. What I really want is this. Yeah, like it's very much Tenchu. It even has a bit of Otogi in there too. Okay, so I need 600 sen. And then I should be able to do that if I have the sen. Right, I need the sen. That's a new sign off. Yeah, there's even like some otogi in there. Like a dash of otogi. Here's the thing. I was at the retro game store and I saw otogi there and I'm like, that's a FromSoft game. And I collect FromSoft games. So I bought it. Guess what? I don't own an original Xbox. So okay, so that's 600. I don't think I'll have enough sen. Which means I have to, like, grind out something. I don't wanna know, man. Man, I haven't bought this. I'm definitely gonna have to grind some sen today. Leave me alone. Whoops. Okay, good. Yeah, backwards compatible 100 years from now, yeah. Or maybe M Microsoft will finally give up on, like, the ghost. There is something I am missing indeed. But this one. You can deflect with it, that's neat.
Devana Mata Sashkurai Nara.
Alright. Well, we're closer than we were to what I want out of the umbrella, which is I want the purple umbrella for terror. Dang it. Just gonna dump my sen into. I thought I had like 200 of those. Welp. Anyway, where is Mibu anyway? Okay. Yeah, maybe in a few hundred years, Microsoft will have like their own official emulation. I can just stick Otogi into my computer. It's Otogi 2, I think, too. Hey, Mimitim. We did a couple of upgrades to our umbrella, not close enough to Yay, Mimitim! You basically did what I do all the time. Except for this game, which I like kind of kept myself completely blind on. Cause really, FromSoft just have to say, hey, we're releasing another game for me to go. I'm just gonna go pre-order it then. Side note, hey Devolver, when are you releasing Metal Wolf Chaos? Whoops. I hope Metal Wolf Chaos comes out on July 4th. That'd be... God damn it! That's not what I want. Rip. Ripperoo. Yeah, so like, hopefully. Yes. She's got the aura suggestion she's an apparition. So I'm fairly confident that like divine confetti works on her. But man, do I not have a whole lot of divine confetti? Wrong freaking buttons. I don't have the bullets for this. For that. She's dressed as a Buddhist nun.
Yeah.
Ah, damn it. One of these days I'm gonna get the Mickey counter on that. She broke my posture. I can't deflect all that. She added that to her cat strings. Okay, so... Allison! Ah, how's it going? The monk is a woman. Allison, what's up? How's it going? We are stuck between two bosses right now, one on either side of our current paths. So apparently there's a couple of different endgames, so not very hard. I mean, that's it. I mean, so Corrupted Monk has another boss in the way, but the boss is optional. One of these days, not today. I know that attack string by now, and I'm just being terrible at it. Yeah, boss runs are like not a thing. Damn it, I need to remember that's the attack string. I didn't want to do that again. Yeah, she's very dancer-like. See, the thing that people aren't getting with this game, and I know this academically, even though I'm being really bad at it, is that unlike Souls, where you do things per individual move that a boss does, the bosses in this game have specific attack strings. They do not change. They only have slight variations depending on your proximity. So, like, her Corrupted Monk's unblockable starts up an attack string of 2 or 3. She ends with the thrust unblockable if you are near her. She doesn't do it if you are not. So you have to do it per attack string, not individual move. If you do it per individual move, you're gonna get hit by something. I wasn't far enough away. Yeah, and she's got like 5 attacks in one, and you cannot... You cannot deflect all of them. You just don't have the posture. At least I don't. She's not gonna do the thrust because I'm not near her. Everybody says that, but here's the thing. I play Dark Souls like it's a rhythm game. I was expecting that move. Yeah, it's like lefting. See, I can deflect her, but I can't do it. I don't have the posture. She will break my posture every time especially if I deflect all 5 of her main attack string. I don't have the posture. I can't do it. I have to get away from it. Guardian Ape. That attack string, I cannot deflect all of it. No, I can, but I physically can't. My posture is off. Well. Yeah, you take more. She takes more damage if you use the confetti on this one. But I only have three, and I'm not confident in using them and having them mean anything. Yeah. Oh, crap. Hey. What's this? Just gonna... Orin, you can just hang out up there, I guess. Oh, it's just divine grace. I thought that was something good. Something I would actually use, because elixir syndrome. Yeah, the spooks mini bosses. I like the fact that there's a whole bunch of ghost mini bosses. Reminds me of Kuan. Hey, Speckles. Orin, you really should have Facebooked him. Not my problem, you didn't Facebook, Sexa. Again. wonder how many those sugars do I have? Only 13. I was thinking maybe I should just use the attack sugar. Going overhead. Yeah, she just chews you up. Like, I don't have the posture to deflect everything. And her rhythm's not that bad. It's just, it's a dunk a dunk a dunk a dunk a dunk a dunk. And it's like I can't do all five. She will break my posture. And then she always pushes me into a wall, which sucks.
Oh.
Damn it, she always gets me there. I always think it's gonna be an overhead, it's gonna be a swing. Yeah, she has the same sort of dancer twirly mid-bobber that also goes for a 5 attack string. I thought I was still up. I did not want to use my mortal blade. Loki, what's going on? Yeah, it's a 5 attack string. Ah! I wasn't. I should probably go searching for gourd seeds or something. I'm pretty sure I've missed a couple by now. It's pretty funny that you can just run right past her. She doesn't set up a...
Ah! new.
That was outside, not in your house. Try to keep this life as long as possible. Every time. Was probably my best run at her yet. Yeah, I have like five at this point. I'm missing like three. Get out of the phone booth. I was late on the... on the side. That was my bad. I just did not hit deflect on that. That hit. I have Mikita counter. I'm just bad at it. Also, my sticks are squirrely, so I can't really rely on it. Because I have some weird drift on my sticks. But mostly, though, I'm bad at it. And I'm always reading her abunai as the sweep instead of the thrust. So I'm always reacting for the sweep. Training with Hanbei doesn't help because it's not a real thing, so I'm never like living that way. Because I can Mikiri counter Hanbei all the live long day, but it's not the same. Where at? Oh, so it's probably in that temple next to the boss. Because I always run by it, I'm like, I wonder if I should mess around in there. There's a lot of mans I don't want to deal with. Dropping in. There's a thingy. Let's listen in on this. And someone called Junji Ito? Sounds like dialogue Junji Ito would write. There is a thing right over there. Aha, there is a thing. I no longer care too much. Too far down. Maybe I care a little bit. Yeah, I figured. I'm just looking for it. And I'm not sure if I have to go under. Oh, there it is. Listen, Sekiro's core strength is ridiculous. Oh, hey, 5 divine confetti. Sweet. Maybe I will feel good about using at least one or two. I'm just gonna ignore him. You keep on drinking the water, dude. I'm gonna finish exploring here, and then maybe I'll read them. Money! Yes, it does work against the monk. It's just I didn't want to use it because I had like 3 of them. Well, that's three. I guess. I want lore. So much lore. You act like I don't do that now. Boy.
Boy. Nani wo shiteiru?
I already got that.
Doja. Yoisho.
Lady Maria, I'm a robin.
Minate miyakubitoni. Ah, dokamatsuzani okuae kudasai.
Meanwhile, okay, sure. Okay. Yeah, we're in time. I didn't want to do that. Mortal Blade does some pretty good work against her, side note. Even though Mortal Blade has destroyed my store of emblems. Orin? Orin. Thunk thunk. Yeah, thunk thunk. Thunk. Okay. God, why would you hide him from me? Listen, lady, I don't know who he is. I tried being rude. Oh no. Oh, she broke my
heart. のですね。
Cancel that. Don't kiss me! Double KO. Mortal Blade, though. Mortal Blade does some work. Yeah, it looks like she's got like kunai, but a different sort to Lady Butterflies. Holding the L1 button. It's like, no. I don't know why the game lags its audio and like it stutters. Hmm. I'm gonna run right past her, activate her, and see if I can't get a death blow on her. Still looking at me. Loki. Breath of Life Shadow. A latent skill that recovers vitality upon performing a successful death blow. Death blows provide Shinobi with an opportunity to breathe. Experiencing battles with powerful opponents further deepens this moment of respite. Yeah, I'm like, you know, as soon as I saw all she does is guard against you, I'm like, well, if you're just gonna do that, I'm just gonna bully you to death.
Shinobi dono ka.
Ah.
Shinobi dono ni wa rei o mousaneba.
Rei da to.
あの女僧者を連れてきてくださったであろう。ついさっきわしを撫でながら調べを聞かせてくれた。今までとは違う子守歌のような安らかで温かい調べじゃ。奏でながらこう言うてくれた。よく来てくれましたねと。やはりわしを呼んでおったのじゃな。忍び殿、これをもらってくだされ。
Jinza Jizo statue, Buddha effigy bound in light pink cloth. Raise in prayer between one's palm to restore a node of resurrected power. To enswathe a Jizo statue is to express feelings of paternal love. Lord Sakuza, please take this cloth and use it to bundle this little one so that he may live on in peace. Oh, so she had a baby by Lord Sakuza, and he peaced out.
わしはもう眠いのだ。
Well, rip in peace, I guess. Very true. Very true. Loose prayer beads strung together in an offering to a sculptor's idol increases maximum vitality and posture. A prayer bead necklace befits the strong. Only those who have mastered the Ashina blade may set foot inside the castle dojo. Ishin will often stop by unannounced just to keep students on their toes. Oh, Ishin, you rapscallion. Time to Naruto run back to our main event. Ah! No! Yeah, I would like to be like dripping in prayer necklaces. Like the corrupted monk. Because he'd probably wrap it around his hands. Game, please stop stuttering. Hold on. You sit right there. I will show you guys what Define Confetti does because I have enough to like mess around with it. Ah, damn it. Could not recover. She is pretty spoopy, but yeah, that's pretty much what Divine Confetti does. Never on time, Dad. Yeah, I kind of miss Orin on the way to the Corrupted Monk screaming about Sakuza. Alright, let me pull that off. Don't need the Terror Gourd right now. Oh yeah, I mean that's a thing. And the basket is something that happened IRL. Like, they weren't secret assassins or anything, they were priests, but... I guess the trope is... waste. Oh, I thought I didn't die before. It is kind of meditative. Yeah, that's the thing with using items, and items being as important as they seemingly are. It's like, yeah, you could use them. That was on rhythm reaction time. Backed right into a wall, per usual. Or not. And I don't have enough. Backed right into a wall. She does that all the time. I was surprised I made it that far in that run, because I'd already burned through my resurrection. I think she's gonna do that. I'll get her eventually, but it's gonna be a long time. I had to farm some divine confetti somewhere, figure out where to get that. I've seen it drop once, but I forget where that is. I need to go find more more seeds. Why do I always get baited by that attack? I thought I hit X. I hit circle instead. Swanky Pimp, how's it going? Senor. I mean, things are going a bit better now that I have another upgrade, but still tough going. We'll get it eventually. Ah! baited me because I thought she was going to clip right through the world. Posture break in a death. Please do not be putting me against the wall again, thank you. All told, this has been a good run. It's just real slow. Ah, damn it. I didn't have enough time after the sidestep to reset the deflection. I gotta chip her down so that I can do posture damage and finish the thing. By the way, everybody, VODs of this of these streams has started to appear on my YouTube channel. They'll be going up every other day at 8 a.m. If anybody wants to timestamp, they are welcome to do so. Ah! Homegirl, please let me go. Thank you. My dog's here. He's so happy. Yeah, I need to... She's very susceptible for that, but... Like, I know her pattern, but... Before, I didn't have enough prayer necklaces to do it. Now I have a bit more. follow up. Last one. I really need to get more gourd seeds. Eat some more parsnips. But it's getting better. I'm consistently getting her down to a certain amount. Dang it. I saw that late. Come on. too many hits. Loki, come on. Hi there, dog. You're a good boy. Are you having trouble going up the stairs? But why those stairs? Huh? You don't know? You just want to say hello to the stream? Hey Stone, what's going on? I decided since today is a short stream, I have a drop dead of another hour. Because I have to work tomorrow. Until like 2:30. That I would buckle down and get better at the Corrupted Monk. These guys can tell you how good that's going. I'm not doing as terrible as I did yesterday. How did I miss that last one? Because she's a Dark Souls boss. So she's always got to laugh. Shouldn't have gone for the second one. I just have to do it better the next time. Yeah, I'm actually trying to use my Mortal Blade art more because it does a bit more work. Thank you. Damn it. Oh, that was so good. I don't have any more divine grass to be using. I'm gonna pull that off. The butt clench is probably real. I thought I was dead. Super thought I was dead. There it is. Magic freaking pixel. God, that's an unblockable. Oh, that's something I've learned, but that one just killed me. On the flip side, it feels like her attack strings are finally slowing down. And what I mean by that is when you start hearing a language for the first time, it sounds really fast. You can't parse the words and stuff. And so everything seems really, really quickly. Like it goes really fast. But as you learn the language, damn it! I'm just gonna kill that. But as you learn the language, like what people say starts slowing down in your head, because you're able to parse it. If that makes sense. Not have started that animation.
Thank you.
memory, corrupted monk, the battle memory of an extraordinary foe lingering in the mind of the wolf. Commune with a sculptor's idol and confront memories of battle to permanently increase attack power. The corrupted monk watched over the cave entrance deep in Mibu village. Acquire skill, Mibu breathing technique. A secret method of breathing known as Mibu breathing technique. This latent skill allows one to dive under the water, as well as breathe underwater indefinitely. Ooh! Developed by the founder of Mibu Village, those who seek to join the procession must master the Mibu breathing technique. Without it, the divine dragon cannot be met. Hey, you remember that Dark Souls was supposed to be originally about water? Also, thank you. Remnant, corrupted monk. The battle memory of an extraordinary foe. Although distant, recognition of such a memory provided sustenance for the wolf. The corrupted monk donned the mask of a fierce guardian deity. Her form was nebulous, appearing as if in a dream. What reason could there have been for guarding the Mibu village cave entrance? Wedding? Wedding cave door. Yeah, you missed a kill, Memetim. Somebody go, highlight that. So, not the first time they've invoked weddings. Last what? Excluding Durasane, the last three games have dealt with weddings. Gosh, this is... I know I say that a lot about getting into a place. Yeah. Look at these flowers. They look so good. Yeah, and the immortality thing has been a thing for since way before Miyazaki. As well as FromSoft's brand of nihilism. I'm gonna circle the dream, essentially. Armored Core is interesting, if only because a lot of the lore for Armored Core is untranslated in Japanese art books. Look at this palanquin. Alright, so let's think about this. So this is the wedding cave. And this is a palanquin. And as... Oh, yeah. And it depends on which generation of Armored Core you're talking about. Generation 4, which includes 4 and 4 Answer, which are Miyazaki's Armored Cores. They have X, Y, and Z, and Armored Core, the 5th generation, references Shadow Tower, especially Shadow Tower Abyss, pretty heavily. But at the matter of hand, this is a palanquin. As I forget who mentioned it earlier, but they mentioned the great snake was wedded to individuals. So this is the second palanquin, because the first one we stabbed the snake through one. So apparently this wasn't the only place where they wedded to snakes. So it looks like they brought the poor sap here, dropped her off, and let her get eaten. Shelter stone. A stone found on an altar deep within the village of the water dwellers. Stones will sometimes appear in the bodies of those who have long drank from the fountainhead waters. Step into the marital shrine and offer the fragrant, auspicious stone, one of the incense signifiers sought by the divine heir for the mortal severance. Altar of the Shelter Stone. Shelter stones such as this are an auspicious omen, sweetly scented for a bridal offering. The palanquin awaits with open arms. I'm gonna go do a stupid thing. A potentially stupid thing. I mentioned V and Verdict Day, which are the same generation, which is 5th generation. And I say generations because within each generation, there's more than just the mainline titles, because there's like 20 different titles for Armored Core. Because Armored Core was from Soft's Bread and Butter for a long time. So they'd make like PSP games, spin-offs in the same generation. And like there's like mobile games which are lost and stuff. But V and Verdict Day have that Shadow Tower Abyss reference because the MacGuffin that the three world powers, and granted there's world tendency in Verdict Day, where, because Verdict Day is mostly online, yeah, that's what I'm waiting for, Matt. I'm waiting to see if I get transported somewhere. I just want to know. It said the palanquin is waiting with open arms, and it is a palanquin, so... I guess not. I don't know. But, the three world powers, and there's a world tendency mechanic in Verdict Day, it doesn't really work because nobody plays on the US servers. Because it's mostly online. Are fighting over these shadow towers that have only just appeared because the world was covered in a deep colorless fog. Stop me if you've heard this one. Earth was covered in a deep colorless fog created by the pollution that made everybody like leave the surface of the Earth and started Armored Core in the first place. They're starting to find these like shadow towers with tech that they don't understand. So all the three world powers are fighting over them. I don't know if you actually enter one at all. Guess not. I wonder if this is the end of the road over here. Yeah, no, the sad part about Verdict Day is Verdict Day came out in between Dark Souls 1 and Dark Souls 2. But for some reason, Bandai Namco, who published it, did not deem it fit to advertise it. So it came out like Left Alive did, with like zero advertising at all. And it sold really well in Japan because Armored Core is like... Like, let me put it this way. Famitsu, when they talk about FromSoft, when Famitsu writes about FromSoft in Japanese, they say Kingsfield, Armored Core, and Dark Souls developers FromSoft. Like, Dark Souls is third, in probably because of its chronological order, but like, it's Kingsfield, Armored Core, then Dark Souls. That's how they are known in Japan. So, like, yeah. I'm hoping for Armored Core 6 to be announced eventually. And I'd hope they'd do, like, a logo like, what's it called? Resident Evil 7, where, like, the 6 becomes VR. Because I would love VR in Armored Core. That'd be great. Doesn't have to be the whole game. Just, you know, put me in a mech. Put me in a mech, coach. I'm ready. Alright, so the next one we have to do is the monkey, and I don't know if I have time for it because I need to go to bed at 10 o'clock Eastern because I have to be at work at like 6:30 in the morning tomorrow. Yeah, and Verdict Day is still really easy to get. Like, you can get it at GameStop for like $15. Because it's a PS3 game. I think it's on Xbox. I don't think so, though. It's mostly a PlayStation thing. Yeah, and that's the problem. Armored Core has never really been marketed well. Like, 4 Answer was published by Ubisoft, and I don't know how it was... Time of day change? Time of day changed. But, like, Ubisoft published 4 Answer. I'd have to look at my copies. And Age Tech, which basically was FromSoft's U.S. publishing arm. They published all the way through, like, 3, and then Age Tech kind of ran out of money. What does this need? Pine resin. I can go into Dark Souls 3 and get one of those, I guess. Oh, there is something I need to do. For a big child. And like, you know, I guess it sold okay. Armored Core is hard. Because there's just a lot of stats. And they don't really tell you anything. Stop me if you've heard that one before, too. And the control schemes have always been a little weird. Because there's a specific term in Japan for how you are supposed to hold a controller for Armored Core. And it is a very specific type of claw. In which you take your controller... You turn it backwards so that you're looking at the light and not the stuff, and you play it that way in claw backwards. Like, apparently that works. It's called AC Mochi, which is AC grip. So silly. Okay, he's ready. I don't know if I can do it because I don't have any things. Yeah, it's awesome though! I have Armored Core 2. I have Armored Core 4 Answer, V, and Verdict Day. And Armored Core 1 you can play on PS3 right now because it's on PSN for like $5. Yeah, I can't do it. Wait, can I do it? No, can't do it. I need to go buy some emblems. Do I have money for emblems? I don't know. Let's see. No, I do not. Rip-a-roo. I want to play Kingsfield 2, which is Kingsfield 1 in the US, on stream, I guess, soon? I do own that. I bought the long box. I bought the super expensive one. And I played most of it on my PS3 because you can stick a PS1 disc in your PS3. Side note, if you don't have a PS3 and you're a FromSoft fan, you should probably get a PS3. But it would be easier for me to just take my disc and stick it in my computer and run it through emulator so I can stream it. Kingsfield is very, very good. I mean, it might not be a looker, and the control scheme might be a little bit weird, but it's actually really good. Side note, I would kill for Kingsfield 5. And yes, I know there's Dark Souls, but I want Kingsfield 5. No light for you. Oh man, spirit emblems went up in price. BS! Okay, well. So I should be able to go underwater now. So we'll have to figure that out, because that could potentially open up even more of the game. How do you do this again? Well, see ya. I think he should end up in the illusory hall, because he kept talking about the children, and the children are all monkeys now in the illusory hall, which, you know, makes sense, I guess. Yeah, there he is. Hey, what's up?
Yeah. Sonna kota nai desu yo. Ano hito wa metsuki wa tashika ni ii to wa ienei desu. Dakedo mo totemo ii o hito desu.
Are you talking about me? Are you talking to the monkeys?
Oh, anta ka. Yoku kite kureta na. ほら、みな、忍びさんも来てくれましたよ。ああ、巫女様たち、ちゃんと挨拶しなきゃ。ん？ああ、そうか。忍びさんには見えないか。
落ちの巫女たちか。
そうさ。見えないけれども、いるんだよ。みな、かわいい子たちじゃ。さて、あんたには礼を言わなきゃなんねえな。こいつを受け取ってくんろ。
Hey! Persimmon. A conspicuously red persimmon at the peak of its ripeness, commonly known as a taro persimmon, greatly increases posture recovery for a time even when attacking or taking damage. The Ashina taro troop are practically raised on these fruits, which is why they all know the best time to pick them. Yeah, it's true. Also, the gourd seeds in the Japanese manual, because FromSoft always publishes their manuals on their corporate website. So I read through the Sekiro manual. Well, not all their manuals, all the ones that they self-publish in Japan. They'll, like, publish them on their corporate website. So in the Japanese manual, the gourd seeds are called persimmon seeds. I don't know why they changed it to gourd seeds in the English localization, but it's persimmon seeds. The importance of a persimmon is interesting in this game. Also, it's weird that they give you, like, ripe persimmons, because usually in real life they, like, dry them out, and they, like, squash them, and they, like, sugar them, and you eat them like that, so, like, they become like dried fruit, almost. I don't know if anybody's had a persimmon.
Sonata, naze modorareta? Watashi mo, Kotaro-san mo, tada mushin ni koko ni aritai no desu. Douka shizuka ni okaeri kudasai mase.
So the interesting thing about this guy is that he's turning into a snake. He's got scales all over his body. Let's see if the Nox help out.Oh, they make him blurry. Come on, game. Yeah, so his skin is a little bit alarming. So maybe he is blessed by the worm, or maybe not, but he seems not insano like the rest of his flock. And Kotaro is just a big kid. So he's probably right. He's probably talking to the kids.Side note, Miyazaki loves killing kids in his games. Because all of these children are basically dead. Because only one survived, and that is the divine child. In the Inner Sanctum. So they were all murdered for the mad desire for immortality.Gosh, this is pretty. Remember, she's the only one who survived to become a false divine child. Much like Chanelot. I want to try something. I want to try our new skill. Yeah. In Durasane, you get to kill the same children over and over again. It's very much on brand. Remember, Durasane is the lighter game of the two that Miyazaki worked on. Oh yeah, Wolf would be his only friend, but like... I'm sure Wolf... I already did this. He dies afterward. Wolf would probably be very much into his own, which is his face. Okay, we're testing something out. Mibu breathing techniques grant the ability to breathe underwater. With this power, one can remain in underwater indefinitely. R2 to dive, L2 to surface. And so I'm sure, like, Wolf's formality kind of, you know, puts Kudo off balance because he probably thinks he isn't really worthy of such formalities, even though that is where they are in life. Oh yeah, somebody might have... Wow! Wow, this is so pretty! Wow. This is so cool. They even did super well with, like, the ceiling of the water. Like, he's got morals and stuff, and, like, you know, he's got his own that he needs to upkeep. And he is very well aware of where the hierarchy is, and I guess that throws Kudo off because he's so young, partially. Hey, treasure carp. Hey! How many of these do I have? Four. We'll have to see how much what we can get. Right now I'm just exploring underwater. I think, and I could be wrong because, you know, I'm, what, mid-game probably? But, like, it seems like Kudo is taken aback because he isn't used to the way things are and where the hierarchy is. And while people might call Wolf Okami Dono, which is Lord Wolf, he's still way below Kudo in the hierarchy, because Kudo is his master. Yeah. Yeah, from glancing at the trophy list, because I'm that person, I know there are four endings, but I don't know how to get there. Because he is a retained warrior. He's not samurai, but he is essentially a samurai. And to people below him, he is a Lord Wolf. They use the Tono suffix, which is Lord. for the most part. Sama is another one, but it isn't as formal as Tono. Ah! No, it disappeared. Yeah, I'm just waiting for it. They don't appear at the same place the whole time. Carp, carp, carp. So while I'm hunting carp, you guys can hum the magic carp theme in your head. From the Pokemon thing. Alright. So that's how all that works. Let's go to the pot guy. Oh my gosh. It's super effective. So we own this one. Oh, I kind of want it, but... I've got 6. I'm off by 1, so maybe I'll come back. I want to wear a mask. Alright, so... That's that. Lots of different places to go. Ah, no! You know what's funny is the pendant is a reference to Shadow Tower Abyss. That might actually be why it's Miyazaki's favorite, because it was in Shadow Tower Abyss first. My Discord server, with the link to which should be on my Twitter. Is the pendant from Shadow Tower Abyss, which also, by the way, does absolutely nothing. Nothing. It does nothing. It also does nothing. It's so good. Come on, doggo. I can parry the dogs. That's funny. Yeah. Redgrave has some really good observations and stuff. Come here, doggo. You coming? You're like my dog. Except bigger. And for the overkill. Immortal Blades. I had it on because of the boss, because it did some really good work outside of using Divine Confetti, which I don't have a whole lot of. But it did destroy my cache of spirit emblems. So I am reminded to take that off. I don't need it for general exploration. Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, I did just notice that it went up in price to 30. I suppose beating the Guardian Ape would make it go up. Well, I am gonna lose them all, so... I mean, you're not wrong. Hanbei is great for learning the general things, but he's not actually good for me training. Because I need to learn attack strings, and that takes me a little while. No, I already told him I'm gonna kill him, so... Like, if Hanbei's attack strings could be changed... Like, that would be... I think that would make him even better. You know what I mean? Like, he taught me Mikiri counter, and I can counter him all day on Mikiri counter, but, like, doing that in live play is way different for me. I don't know why. But, yeah, like, if you could ask him to change his attack strings, it would be way better. IMO, if you could say, hey, can you attack like an Ashina assassin dude? That'd be great. But yeah, Hanbei helped with like getting my mind around these new controls. So he helped, but I think he would be better if he could change his like attacks. Because he attacks like all these, Yeah, can you turn into Kenichiro, please? Yeah, thanks. Like, I don't know how they would be able to do that, but I think they would be able to do that.
Ah!
I still need to play Neo. I keep meaning to do it, and I haven't found it for cheap. Maybe it'll get free on PS Plus. Yeah, the second one looks to be really good. The second one's not going to be following William, will it? You know? Oh god! Roosters. Nice. Yeah, because I thought they exhausted William's story. I need 250. Yeah, my Black Friday purchase was my PSVR because it was down up by $100. I'm just grinding out some points real quick. What's funny about Neo and my relationship with Neo, even though I haven't played it yet, is that when I was in high school, I did East Asian Studies. And, which was mostly just Japan. And my teacher, like, made us watch Shogun. Yep. So I saw a lot of Shogun. So I'm very well aware of William's story. Yeah, it's literally like 6 hours. Like, it's literally 6 hours. I'm well aware of William's story. I'm actually kind of miffed that William and Neo didn't look like the William from Shogun. 80s hair and all. Could you imagine? Hey. Ah, there we go. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Because the monk did not give me two. She gave me like 1¾. All right, time to go back. Yeah, it's down here. Ooh, that'd be super cool. Guess I'll buy more spirit emblems. One thing I wanted to see before we call it a night, because now with our newfound power of swimming, I want to see if there's more here. Yeah, that's what I'm starting to do now. Whoa! Hi, guys! Gosh, I can't even imagine how long this took FromSoft to do. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. I bet there's like a secret boss in one of these places. Oh, this is so cool. I'm so gonna die and it's gonna be awesome. Okay, so there's dead bodies with so much blood that they went right through. Dosaku's note. An old note left by the surgeon Dosaku. My disciples have abandoned me for Dogen, unwilling to dirty their own hands. They all left me for the hypocritical quack. Dojun! My last disciple! Even if I die, the research must continue. Finish the procedure for Ashina's sake. Dosaku. That is as kuan as it gets in this game. That is so cool. That's gotta be a kuan reference because there's... In kuan, there's a whole lot of writings like that and they all sound a bit like that.
Shinobi no okata. Shisai wa お渡しした紙を。余計なことは互いに知らぬがよいと存じます。
You didn't just see I came in from behind you, right? All right, well. So, since I think I'm not doing his quest, what did you see, Worm? Yurt is talking to him. I love how everybody just calls him Yurt. Yeah, and the fatty wax. Is an upgrade, which says these lumps of fatty wax form inside the body in rare circumstances, can be used for intermediate and higher occultic upgrades for prosthetic tools, considered omens of disease. They are known to grow larger as the illness worsens. Yeah. And insane dosaku. What the heck? I really should go to bed, but... Wow, that's a lot of XP. What in the Sam heck? And down here is full of the spirits of the people who lost in the rebellion. We have suddenly like a whole bunch of like I feel like we suddenly now have a whole bunch of places to go now that we can go underwater. Well, we do have Guardian Ape to deal with. I kind of wanted to... have enough to get the purple umbrella. Purple umbrella. So I want to get this thing. But I think this is in the way, so we need to figure out what this is. And pick this up, because it would be really helpful if I could pull this off before going after Guardian Ape again. Like, I have the stuff ready, I just need to know what that is. And if I can get that. Maybe I have to buy this? Yeah, I figured that we don't have the prosthetic. I'm not sure if that's attainable for me right now. But it would be really cool if I could get that so I can get the purple umbrella for the Guardian Ape. Because it would block terror. Otherwise, I'm just gonna have to, like, book it. But anyway, that's for tomorrow. I'm already kind of late. Alright, cool. So, that's it for me today. We actually got the Corrupted Monk done, which was the goal for today. And we unlocked something real cool. So, we'll figure that out. Figure out Guardian Ape tomorrow. We were able to kill his first phase, so... And the game is a darn liar. Anyway. So, we'll figure out everything else tomorrow. And, oh, before we go, just checking to see if there's anything I could get. No, doesn't seem so. Anyway, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a good one, everybody. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!